Okay, move out! Okay, move out! Okay, move out!
All right, move out.
Under attack, guard the base. Damage report. Protect the base at all! We failed.
Yeah, but I was...
All right, move out. Enemy attack! All troops to battle stations! We took them too lightly. Do any more damage! failed. Took them too lightly. We can't let them do more damage! I didn't think they'd make it this far! The enemy base is about to charge in and take it over.
The Dominion has more momentum than I expected. We cannot go down just yet.
Class Zero, commencing maneuvers.
Let me help.
Oh, crap. Yeah, I don't like her. Man, it's cool that she has a man like that, but I don't quite dig that.
Launching support.
Well, she took damage. I just... Yo, I finished it. Oh heck, I got AAC.
Yes.
Wizard hat. What is this, Harry Potter? Is this gonna get better because it was hard for me to get into? I hope so. I haven't quite got that far. So if you're still watching, I don't know, I started playing this myself. And it seems to get a little better as you go on. There just seems to be a lot of story elements to this. I don't know how to do. Where was I going? Because this is my first time playing through this, so I really don't know. Weapon is kind of cool. I like that weapon. Don't like it that it's slow, but it does fair quite a bit of damage. Can you run? I don't like the running in this game. I wish I knew how you run. Ooh, blob. That'll be a bit of a challenge. That was really snakes. This is their attack. It actually stops in the middle of... Really?
Petromans 842 RG. The deployment of the Agito cadets initiated drastic progress toward the recovery of Rubrum's occupied territory. Following the cadets' brilliant success, the Consortium of Eight, Operation Retaliate, a bold gambit to recover most of their lost territory, were informed of the ruling immediately.
The 25th Infantry is gradually being driven back. Dominion military activity is on the rise, and Concordia appears to be in league with them.
The Queen of Concordia is a cautious woman. She won't